The manual shipping rates can be set by you if you use regular mail or fulfillment service to take care of your order delivery. In this video, we will show you how to set manual shipping rates for your shop-based store. There are three types of manual shipping rates. Price-based rates set shipping rates based on the price of the order. Weight-based rates set shipping rates based on the total weight of the orders. Item-based rates set shipping rates based on the first and each additional item. Please note that if you don't know how much you should charge for shipping, you may contact some postal services and ask for their advice. From your shop-based dashboard, go to the Settings tab, then choose Shipping. In the Shipping Rates at Checkout section, select Edit at the zone you want to make changes to. If you want to add the rate to a new zone, select Add Shipping Zone. For price-based rates, scroll down to the price-based rates section, then click Add Rate. Here, enter the name for the shipping or delivery option so that it will show up on the checkout page. In the range section, type in the minimum and maximum order price values for the rate. Please make sure that there are no gaps between your price ranges. Next, enter the price of the shipping rate in the rate amount. Check the free shipping rate box if you want to offer your customers free shipping for the price ranges. To finish, click Save at the bottom or Save Changes at the top. For weight-based rates, scroll down to the Weight-based Rate section, then click Add Rate. Other settings can be carried the same way as in the Price-based Rate section. If you want to set item-based rates, click Add Rate to open the setting page. Enter the name for the shipping or delivery option so that it will show up on the checkout page. You can also enter a group name if you want to add multiple rates. Choose Add Condition to filter by product condition if you want to add the item-based rate for specific products. If there are no filters, all products will be applied to this rate. Then, fill in the fees for the first item and additional items. The shipping fee will be calculated as follows. To finish, click Save. Please read our help doc in the description below to know when to use manual shipping rates or how to add a handling charge, the cost of packaging and mailing an order, and a regional surcharge for some particular or long-distance delivery regions with higher shipping costs. Here is all the step-by-step information to set manual shipping rates. Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.